Good morning, students. Let us revise some points and let us start our classes. Okay. Now, previous class we have started our chapters note making and abstraction. Some points we have discussed beforehand, and we were in topic how to make notes. Let us revise our steps then move forward. Step one was read the given passage from the beginning to the end. Try to grasp the gist, means the summary of the passage. And then ask yourself, what is it about? This will provide you the theme and the subject of the passage. Okay, so this was step one. Moving to step two, reread the passage again very carefully, means again read the passage very carefully. Underline the main important lines, the main important points, the clues, and these will form the main ideas, the main sections, the main points, and the main headings. Step 3 was make a note of the main ideas. Step 4 was try to find out the allied ideas. Allied ideas is nothing but below main ideas you write the sub ideas, the subsections. These are known as allied ideas. So try to find out the allied ideas to the main ideas, and these will form the sub points, the subsections, as they supplement the main points. Means main points के नीचे जो आप दो points लिखते हो, those points are known as sub points. They, because of that, allied ideas or the subsections, the sub points, the subheadings, they are all the same. आप उसे allied ideas बोलो, subsections बोलो, sub points बोलो, subheadings बोलो, सभी चीजें आपकी same है, right? Now come to step 5. The subheadings means the subheadings, जो allied ideas थे उसके नीचे जो points है, और allied ideas may have one or more ideas, means one or more points, and find these, and these will form the sub-subsections, the sub-subsections, the sub-sub-ideas, the sub-sub-points, and the sub-sub-headings. Clear? अब आपको समझ में आया, main section के नीचे आएगा आपका sub-section, sub-section के नीचे आएगा आपका sub-sub sections, right? Main section को हम बोलेंगे main ideas, main sections, main points and main headings. And subsections को बोलेंगे allied ideas, subsections, sub points and sub headings. Then below that, below subsection के नीचे आएगा आपका sub sub sections, sub sub ideas, sub sub points and sub sub headings. Clear? Then comes the next heading, that is numbering and indenting. Numbering and indenting, that's a main section. मैंने आपको अभी बताया, main sections के अंदर आएगा आपका point number, heading 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 simultaneously. Subsection के नीचे आएगा आपका A, B, C and D, जो 1, 2, 3 के नीचे होगा, right? Then A, B, C के नीचे भी रोमन में आपके 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 होंगे points. These are known as sub-sub sections. Clear? अब यहाँ तक हम रुके थे. उसके बाद मैंने आपको कहा था कि मैं आपको title और formatting बताऊंगी. Right? Now let us move to the title and formatting of note making. Model of layout, that is also known as formatting. Formatting of what? Formatting of note making, right? So formatting, under formatting, the first point is your title, right? Now what is title? Title is nothing but your heading. Heading is heading of what? The passage which is given. You are reading the passage and finding out your title. Clear? So first point is your title. Title is nothing but your heading. Clear? And then comes your first point. Below first point is point number A. Below A is point 1, point 2. Simultaneously, B, below B is point 1 and point 2. Right?